Cassava peels are byproducts of cassava processing, recognized as a potential feed resource but wasted, constituting a major environmental nuisance within and around processing centers due to drying constraints. In 2015, CGIAR scientists, working in its research programs on roots, tubers and bananas, humid tropics, and livestock and fish, developed an innovative processing method that reduces drying time to 6 to 8 hours, yielding high-quality products that could be used to feed ruminants and monogastrics. This video explains how to achieve the best results from this innovation. Cassava peels used for processing should be free from contamination. Stumps, large woody tubers, soil, and other foreign materials must be removed from peels before grating to protect the rasper from damage. Fresh cassava peels should always be used as stored peels begin to ferment and become soggy and slippery, which makes them difficult to grate. Once sorted, the peels are grated to reduce the particle size to facilitate dewatering and drying. Peels are harder to grate than tubers, so they have to be grated 3 times to achieve the desired size. Grated peels must then be packed in plastic woven bags in small quantities of 8 to 12 kilograms. The bags are then folded halfway and neatly stacked one above the other in a metal frame for pressing. A desirable stacking height leaves sufficient room for inserting a hydraulic jack. Wooden planks, which ensure the uniform distribution of pressure, are used to separate the stacked bags and the hydraulic jack. Application of pressure through the jack results in rapid water loss. Dewatering results in water loss of almost 50% by weight of the starting material. Pressed bags are then allowed to stand overnight to ferment. The result is an intermediate product, the cassava peel cake, with a 38 to 42% moisture content. Wet cassava peel cake can be fed as is to cattle, sheep, goats and pigs. It can be stored for 7 days without spoiling and thus can be transported and marketed over long distances within that period. To produce dried mash, the intermediate cassava peel cake is loosened by grating to improve the granularity of the material and improve its flow through a sieve. Sieving separates the loosened cake into a fine fraction, lower in fibre, higher in energy content, from a coarse fraction, higher in fibre, lower in energy content, resulting in fine and coarse mash. Processed mash is then dried for 6 to 8 hours by spreading on commonly available surfaces, for example, concrete slabs and plastic or metal sheeting. On rainy days, the sieved material can be toasted in a metal pan. Once dried or toasted, the material should be between 10 to 12% moisture and can be bagged and stored for a period of 4 to 6 months without any spoilage. Flash drying is also an option in the industrial case.
Now, the main question from farmers and feed mills is, how to make quality feed including cassava peel products? How much should I include to make a balanced feed? This is where the feed calculator steps in. The feed calculator is a smartphone app to formulate balanced and least cost feed for different animal species. How does it work? 1. Select the type of livestock and the type of feed. 2. You select all available ingredients in your area, including the available cassava peel products, like cassava peel fine mesh. 3. You fill in the local price of each ingredient, and when you're ready, you click Show Feed Price. The app shows you the lowest possible price for a balanced quality feed. To see the actual mix ratio, you click Show Recipe. And there you have it, 100% balanced feed. Depending on the price you entered for the individual ingredients, the app decides for you what is the most ideal recipe. In this case, cassava peel fine mesh are included with 102 kg. Download the feed calculator now to formulate your own balanced feed with cassava peels. Go to feedcalculator.com or search for the feed calculator in the Google Play Store.